This Maltese had a breast tumor and umbilical hernia, was operated 2 days ago. Now it's very well. We see the wound from the left side normally. Okay, we see the wound and irritates the dog, so it's been the close-up repair, and so overall the dog is very active and should be able to go home soon, tomorrow maybe. Today is Saturday, March 1, 2014. This dog is about 9 years old, 9 years old, it should have been spayed long ago.